gods are angry with us.
They are punishing us.
And they're screaming in my head. They won't stop screaming. And they demand a sacrifice.
They demand a spectacle.
So let me issue this warning. As long as the gods are angry with us, we will do anything to win back their favor.
Anything.
Yes, thank you so much. I am backstage with the women's tag team champions, Chelsea Green and Piper Niven. Excuse me, ladies, how does it feel to have your first win as tag team champs under your belt?
Oh, damn, Jackie. It feels so good. I was meant to be, sorry, we were meant to be your WWE women's tag team champions. We are a unit. We are cohesive. We are peanut butter and jelly. We are Jay-Z to my Beyonce.
Okay,
enough. Okay, one more
thing.
We are North to my Kim.
I said enough.
We're Gail to my Oprah. Cliff notes, we're doing great. Great.
Right.
Thank you, guys. I am standing by with a man who probably had one of the most memorable evenings of his entire career, defeating the two-time Grand Slam champion, The Miz, Akira Tozawa. Tozawa, I would imagine it probably felt amazing out there.
I just beat The Miz. Yeah! I think that was biggest win in my career. Yeah! Today is my day. Today is my day. Hey, say it.
Today is your day. Hey, and tonight could be your night because I would imagine you'll probably have a big victory party.
Yeah! Oh.
Party's over. Leave.
Okay, today's my day.
Now, Byron, I don't have enough time for your stupid questions. I'm here to send a message to Tommaso Ciampa, who was talking about earlier how he is going to become the guy and how he always gets this close and how he's going to take over the game. But there's only one problem, and it's a big problem, Byron. It's me. Because if anyone should be talking about taking over the game, it's me. Heck, I don't even need to take over the game. The game is designed for big men like me to win. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Next week, Tommaso Ciampa, let's run it back. You versus me one more time, and I will beat you again. And I will leave you in the ring, knowing what everyone knows, that when you're in the ring with Bronson Reed, size does matter.
Change it out. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it out.